Breaking news in North Carolina, where authorities are investigating a child's murder. Robeson County deputies tell us a gunman killed a 13-year-old St. Paul's Middle School student today on Red Springs La Paz Drive. Deputies have yet to identify them or announce any arrests. Make sure you stay with us for updates.